you feel your heart scalded, and you see the break started, and when the clouds have all departed, you'll be right here with me.
Say, what's up, YouTube? This your boy, LB, and welcome to another episode of Right Here with LB. Now, recently I came across a video blogger on YouTube that I felt like really touched on just about every aspect of video blogging altogether. And some of his blogs or videos were really inspirational to me. They were entertaining and very motivating. So I feel like this particular guy is somebody I really want to try to have on my show. One that really stood out to me was called Dear Diary. He has two parts or two different versions. He has Dear Diary and Dear Diary Gospel, which I'll let him explain to you later. But let's go ahead and take a look at one of the clips of his Dear Diary series.
Dear Diary, today is January 9th and it is 8:39 p.m. It feels good to be writing back in these pages which held my secret, the secrets that I held near and dear to my heart. It's been a long time coming, and there's so much that I have to tell you, Diary. Though it is a new year, know that the previous year had pain and anguish. I feel some sort of rebirth, like a phoenix being reborn in the fires from where it died. I have a new hope in my heart. I don't dread the tomorrows because I live in with each moment as though they were my last. And that's what I love about my life. I see you, 2010. I see you. Sincerely, Jordan Xavier.
Hey, and there you have it. Alicia Keys said it best. Just think of me as the pages in your diary. So, everybody, if you can help me, welcome to the show, the creator and the star of Just Jordan TV, Mr. Jordan Xavier. Man, how does he do that? Anyway, let's go ahead and get down to the nitty-gritty. So, Jordan, everybody wants to know, where are you from? You know, like, where were you born? And where are you now? Just in case you're not in the same city.
I actually was born here in the city of Boston. Where I'm currently living is the state of Georgia, in the city of Savannah. That's right.
Okay. Boston, Mass, and currently in GA. I'm definitely digging that. Okay, next question. What made you decide to start video blogging in the first place? I mean, I don't video blog personally, but I always want to know, what makes somebody want to start doing something like that?
Honestly, the reason I started video blogging, or the reason I started doing videos online to begin with, was the simple fact that, excuse me, I had a creative outlet, and I basically wanted to go on ahead and just kind of engulf and immerse myself in it. I mean, I did go to school for it, and it was talents that I wasn't using at all whatsoever, and I just wanted to go ahead and see what I could do, remember, but I also wanted it to be a form of therapy for myself, but also a form of entertainment from others to see, you know, people thought like I did, understood where I was coming from, and just wanted to be overall silly in a more adult way, because I'm grown. You know how that go.
Okay, that's what's up. Tell them to quit calling you because you're on the show. But I can definitely dig that because, hey, even being grown, we want to be silly sometimes. Clearly. So, the next question is, you got a lot of different shows or a lot of different videos or segments, you know, on your channel. So, if you could, go ahead and break down each segment for everybody, you know, the people that haven't been to your channel before.
Just Jordan, mainly, is more of the up-to-date news and information to let people know what's going on, updating them on my travels, my train of thought, what's going on in the here and now. The Dear Diary series and all that it entails, the Gospel Edition, I wanted to do something different about that. Most people are not really honest because they don't want to share themselves with people, and diaries are about secrets, holding secrets, and not telling people what those secrets may be. And I wanted to put that on a public level, but someone may be going the same thing that I'm going through, and I just kind of wanted to put that out there to see, you know, even if it was just a private message going, I'm going through the same thing, I appreciate your video. That's what Dear Diary is all about. The latest help review, now that's something different. Now that's more of the more fun side of Just Jordan TV, because it's supposed to be a newscast show, me sharing my opinion about whatever it may be that's being discussed at the time. But the reason that it's called Latest Hell Review, because the review could be at anything, even if it's as far as reviewing The Color Purple. And that's really, really late, so therefore the Latest Hell Review, it could just be anything within the here and now or something past the date, because it could be something that, if you look back on it and think about it, you go, you know what, I had an opinion on that, and I want people to know what my opinion about that is. JoJo on the go, that's the camera, that's me on the go, visiting, whether it be with my family or friends, or out in the city, or wherever I may be, different places across the U.S. X video, that are basically songs that I've either really needed to act out, whether in filmography or in a music video, you know, a song that's important or relevant to a period in my life that it was speaking to me and it was in my head all the time, and the only way for me to get out of my head was for me to do a video so that the song wouldn't haunt me. And that's what X video is all about.
Okay, see, I told y'all we've got a lot going on this channel, but it's definitely all good. I'm for real. I did my research, checked it out. You should check it out too. Okay, our next question. What makes your video blogs or your channel different from all the other channels out there? Because there's a lot of people on there that are just putting up videos or doing video blogs. So what makes yours any different?
For the most part, me. I'm sort of kind of indie, very random. I don't do what everybody else is doing for the most part. So that what makes me different than everybody else, because I'm not trying to blog about singers or celebrities. Overall, you know, my focus is not about the more materialistic aspects of what others talk about, money and cars and relationships.
Okay, I definitely can feel that, because individuality is definitely a strong suit. I mean, there's jillions and jillions of videos on YouTube, and you got to find a way to stand out. The best way to do that is to be yourself. All right, last question. Do you have any upcoming projects or videos that we should look out for?
I don't have any upcoming projects. Of course, the season finale of JoJo on the Go, severely delayed, but it's coming up, you know, in about a week or so.
Hey, and there you have it. I definitely appreciate you being on my show, Jordan. Thanks for coming through.
Thank you for having me. I appreciate this time. Stay tuned to Just Jordan TV. Please comment and subscribe. I enjoyed this so much. I appreciate all the love. You guys are awesome. Thanks, LB.
All right, there you have it, folks. This wraps up yet another episode of Right Here with LB. If you want to follow the show or follow Mr. LB himself, you can definitely follow me right here on twitter.com/lyriqalblyss. My special guest, Jordan Xavier, you can follow him on Blogspot. You can follow him on Twitter. You can always catch him right here on YouTube. We out.
Dog child. Be back.
Off the train tracks, I can slow it down.